seeing home. I stand out here alone. Am I asking for too much?
Bro, I don't even know what to say right now. I just don't know what to say. I guess I'm just making this because the information, what I just heard, was that he's passed.
He was their best friend, their mentor, their brother, their father, their, you know what I'm saying, their favorite artist, their idol, their hero, all of that. A lot of kids lost way more than their favorite artist.
He just was, all he was trying to do was be better. That was someone that stuck with me and got me through something that I felt like, and this may not be true, but I felt like in the moment I would not have gotten through if it weren't for him. And he didn't even know.
I just want keep X name, keep X living, because X is great. And I feel like the world knows X, you feel me? And it's like, damn, we done lost somebody that was like so great, bro. So I'm trying to just keep it going. Like, that's why I say legends never die, because X, one of them people, just like Pete, they're never going to die, bro. They live forever.
Not every story is clean, you know what I mean? All the good stories are extremely explicit, and they tell huge stories and give, you know, infinite lessons. So, long live Ja, obviously.
Keep that happiness. Listen to XX. Listen to, because X helped me with my depression. You know what I'm saying? Listen to them. And I'm going to start making music specifically for y'all, now that you just said that.
Thank you for making me the mother I am today. I will love and nurture this child to the end. You gave me the greatest gift the universe has to offer. You are divine, the astral being, the person who showed me to move like royalty. Crazy to think you aren't around for any of these moments, every time something new comes about. But I know you're watching from the astral plane. I love you to the moon and back. Locups.